In this illustration, we'll discuss a case where we'll be studying number of bright spots on a wire. Here we are given that figure shows two coherent sources S1 and S2, and O is the midpoint of the line joining S1, S2. And we are also given that a wire AB is placed at far away distance from the sources, and the angle BOA is 0.12 degree. We are required to find number of bright spots obtained on wire if lambda by d is given as 10 to power minus 3. So, here we can analyze the situation in respect of interference of light from the sources S1 and S2. And here if this is the wire AB and we consider a center point O dash which is there on the wire. So, O dash is a point where we can say the path difference of the light beams from two sources S1 and S2 will be 0. So, there will be a bright spot obtained at the center of this wire AB. And in this situation, if we wish to calculate other points, then we can first find out point A as well as point B, the path difference correspondingly. So, here we can write first the central bright spot is obtained at O dash, and if we calculate the angular separation of bright fringes on S1 and S2, and if we consider this distance as capital D, then we can say and angular separation of successive bright fringes on wire is, this angular separation we can write fringe width beta divided by d, if d is the separation between the line of sources and the wire, and this fringe width we know it is given as lambda d by small d divided by capital D. So, this gives only lambda by d, which we are already provided as 10 to power minus 3 in radian, that is the angular separation between the bright fringes in respect of the center point O. So, if we calculate about this point A, then we can see if this angle is theta, then we can write angle AOO dash will be theta, and that is equals to 0.12 divided by 2, which is 0.06 degrees. So, in this situation, in radian, we can write it 0.06 divided by 180 multiplied by 22 by 7, that is 1.04 into 10 to power minus 3 radian. So, here we can see as at point O dash, a bright fringe is obtained. So, first bright fringe will be obtained where path difference is lambda at an angular separation 10 to power minus 3 radian. And the angular separation of point A is slightly higher than this. So, we can say this will be the point where we can say path difference will be lambda. And here another bright fringe is obtained. So, we can write as theta is greater than 10 to power minus 3, or we can write it theta naught. Theta naught is greater than 10 to power minus 3 radian. This implies one bright spot is obtained on wire close to A as well as close to B, because by symmetry we can say here also path difference will be lambda. So, this implies total number of bright spots obtained on wire ABR 3, and that is the result of this problem.